dumb Eddie back at it again with the useless tutorials. So I did Jungkook's look yesterday. I'm doing Jimin's today. Double lasting foundation in tan. As you can see, it does not, or it's not gonna look tan. But yeah, that's the foundation I'm using because the coverage is really good. And I feel like Jimin's, I don't know, Jimin was like kind of matte, but like kind of glowing. So, well, it'll come together at the end. And then I'm going to use this long-lasting tip concealer from this same as per usual. Because I really like it. And I started putting it like on my smile lines because I noticed that makes my face look rounder. And that's just the look I'm going for. But to be honest with you, like, by the time it's all blended out, like, really doesn't make a difference. So, yeah. That's makeup tips from Eddie. Oh, the CoverFit Powder Foundation. I've been like, that's my list. Because I was trying to replace my other, I think I already explained this in another video. I don't know. It's actually a foundation, but using a little bit on the puff sets my makeup in. It does give me a little bit more coverage, but all I'm looking for is like that beautiful soft matte finish. So that's what it's giving me. Palette that I'm holding, I'm using two of the colors in there to fill in my brows. And I don't know what the hell I was trying to do with the Jungkook eyebrows. Like I probably should have just done my regular eyebrows. So in this one, I'm just doing my regular brows. Oh my god, I don't even want to talk about this. Like, I cut a lot of this because I fucked up my nose contour really badly, so I tried to save it. But I did my nose contour. That's all you need to know. I skipped over a bunch of, like, the mess. But you all have seen me do this before. See that look on my face? Exactly. This look on the eyes, what does that even mean? The eyeshadow look is actually quite simple, and it's probably not as exciting as y'all want to think it is, but I just use two colors. I'm starting out with like this kind of grayish shadow that has a bit of purple to it. I'm putting that all over the mobile lid and then on my lower lash line, like the agusa area. And then I'm going to use a deep, very cool brown color to add depth to the outer corner of the eyes. And I'm going to take that in kind of like the outer corner and then like round it around onto the lower lash line. Some of y'all were saying in my last video how I sound like not myself, and I sounded very like, oh, are you tired? Are you sick or something? But I was like, honestly, it was because Udong was sitting like right next to me, and I felt really awkward like trying to do like be, quote unquote, be myself and be wild without him like looking at me and giving me like a strange look. And he's actually out of the house right now, so that's why I'm like trying to get this shit done. Hopefully I sound more like myself in this one. Because I know y'all hate these ones where I'm like not talking like in the video and I'm kind of doing a voiceover. So, sorry. Hey now. This is what dreams are made of. Then I'm taking this cheap ass dark brown eyeliner from Nature Republic and doing my eyeliner. I'm extending the shape of my eyes as per usual, and I'm going to use the little sponge tip on the other side of the pencil to smudge it out. Because I don't want to really register as like a line, if that makes sense. So I'm kind of just, I'm just repeating myself. I'm just smudging it out. And then going to use this Etude multicolor stick, which I'm really getting into. And as per usual, contouring my jaw because Jimin has quite a defined jawline. So I'm gonna attempt to try, not even recreate it, but just like making sure my jawline is like you can see the issue. Oh girl, I have not used this shit in so long. Because he does have like a tiny bit of like, not glow or sheen, but just like, you know, his skin is not completely matte. I'm using this Pony Effect contouring palette to, I'm using the highlighters to add a little bit of a highlight to my cheek area, you know, the center of my face. And I'll use like the more shimmery shade on the very high points of my cheeks, like right under my eye. And then we'll use the contour shades to, I honestly don't even know why I did this, because you don't even see it on camera. Even in person, I didn't really see it. I'm kind of shaving down the sides of my face with the two darker shades. And then last but not least, I'm going to use a really mauvey, muted pink gloss from MAC. Well, you don't have to use this one, but I mean, on my lips, I'm using a very muted, mauvey lip gloss to add a bit of a lustering little... I honestly think his lips aren't this shiny, but, you know, that's the only mauvey shade that I... What the fuck was that? What did I just do with my mouth? But yeah, anyway, that was the look. Hope you guys found it useful. I enjoyed making this one, even though it was simple. I think he was slain in the music video. So yeah, follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Africa TV, and Beauty Beast, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.